calibration and span adjustment of a pressure transmitter with a 4 to 20 milliamp output will be covered in this video. We'll use a WIKA CPH7000 portable process calibrator and a Rosemount 3051 pressure transmitter. The pneumatic output of the calibrator should be connected to the pressure input of the transmitter. The electrical connections are made according to the diagram on the CPH7000 touchscreen. In this case, we need to power the transmitter as well as read the milliamp signal. The CPH7000 can generate and measure pressure while simultaneously measuring the 4 to 20 milliamp signal from the 3051 pressure transmitter. By pressurizing the system to a specific point and comparing the output of the transmitter with the reading from the CPH7000, we can check the zero, span, and any pressure point in between. During this process, we can make adjustments to the 4 to 20 milliamp output of the transmitter. At zero pressure, we want the output of the 3051 to be 4 milliamps. With the unit vented to atmosphere, simply press the zero button on the 3051. This will set the output to 4 milliamps at zero pressure. To set the span at 20 milliamps, pressurize the unit to 150 psi and press the span button. This sets the output to 20 milliamps at 150 psi. The CPH7000 can also document the procedure using features within the calibration function and will guide the user in an as-found calibration. When the calibration is complete, a calibration report can be exported to a file for your records.